Watch your step.
Where are we?
It's amazing, right? I'm pretty sure it was some sort of station for when Earth ponies and unicorns used to visit Zephyr Heights. It's like every pony just forgot.
This is proof! All pony kinds did used to be friends! My dad was right.
It must be really weird being the only Pegasi that can fly.
The truth is, we can't fly either. We've been faking it.
Faking it? But how?
You'd be surprised what some wires and good lighting will do. But I'm just so tired of living that ridiculous lie. That's why I come down here, to get away from all of that. And, well, to do this.
Her sparkle is so bright right now!
But that's not why I brought you down here. This is what I wanted to show you.
Oh my stars.
This was made a long, long time ago, when we still had magic.
It's beautiful!
What is that?
That's the Pegasus crystal. It's part of my mom's crown.
Where is the unicorn crystal?
Look! They fit? These two crystals belong together. United.
So, what are you saying?
Maybe. You lost your magic because the crystals were separated.
So, if we put them back together...
Magic will return?
And all three pony kinds will get along again!
All right!
Ah, but what about the unicorn crystal?
Well, if you're looking for crystals, we've got like a gazillion of them back in Bridalwood.
Then that's where we'll go next. After we get the Pegasus crystal from your mom, of course.